Now this is Dragonfly by Danny Kirwan. I'll just play it through once and then I'll analyse it for you. So it starts off with an F sharp minor chord here. So you've got an A note, C sharp, and an F sharp. Then it goes down two frets to the E minor, keeping the same shape. Then it goes to a B minor up here. So these two fingers are on the 12th fret, first finger on the 11th fret. So that's. Now something to notice about this, couple of things on his chords is he's not just playing them flat with his fingers, so he's not just going. That's not what he's doing, he's rolling them, so he's kind of strumming down with his fingers like this. And the other thing that he's doing is putting quite a bit of vibrato on his chords. So he's going. So if you did it wrong, it'd sound like this. Which is really boring, and then like this. Which is much better. And then he gets onto the melody, and he does this by playing octaves. So. So you'll notice what he's doing is he's playing the low note first and then the high note. Then the chords again. Then the second part of the melody. So you're literally just keeping the octaves going all the way through. The last part of the melody goes like this. So it finishes off with an F sharp minor chord down here. And that's the basis of Dragonfly.